Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Discover Coleman, part of the My Coleman Television programming on Channel 180. My name is Joel Burks.
And I'm Dennis Borwick. Discover Coleman is brought to you by Premier Bank of the South. There are 10 offices to serve you in the Coleman area.
Absolutely.
And a quick reminder that we have been talking about, they have a February promotion. If you are a customer of the bank and bring another customer into the bank who opens up a checking account or savings account, they will give you $25.
$25. That is something that is very good for you to take advantage of this whole month. It's going on all the way through the end of February. And they have, like he said, there's 10 locations. So there's plenty of locations, one near you. Go ahead and check them out online to see where the closest office is to you and go check them out. Like you were saying yesterday, another thing people might not know, they have loan officers at every single one of these locations.
Yes, all of the 10 offices have a loan officer available all the time. They're a full service office, and that is very convenient for people in the outlying area to know you can do all of your banking at any of the Premier Bank offices.
Yep. Also, our community billboards are sponsored by Pepsi. That would be any event that you see during this programming. So we want to go ahead and encourage you to go out and buy a Pepsi. Grand Point Pharmacy Coffee and Gifts. Valentine's Day, of course, was last week, but that's okay. You can still go and find all of those great, gifts that you would have gotten somebody for Valentine's Day. They sell Tyler candles. And you said something interesting last week that I didn't know that they were going to have. They're going to have the Alabama National Championship knives.
The Case knives will have a special edition for the Alabama National Championship football team. And I didn't check this week. They may be in stock now. If not, they'll be coming in the next few days.
Yeah, go ahead and go check out. They have a lot of things over there, including coffee. But everybody likes to forget that they are a pharmacy because they carry so much stuff. But they are a pharmacy as well.
Knight Free Insurance, providing insurance coverage for over three generations. You can check them online, knightfreeinsurance.com, or stop by the office on First Avenue Southeast.
And the 13th annual Empty Bowls of Coleman County is coming up. And this is going to be held at First Methodist Church. And you know a little bit more about this, Dennis. You've been going almost, what, every year now?
I think I have gone every year. Of course, that is this Monday of this week. And you have a bowl of chili and a grilled cheese sandwich. And the proceeds go to the community food bank.
Yep.
And you get to keep the bowl. That's the interesting thing. It is a keepsake pottery bowl made by local potters. There is Southern Gospel music from the Revelations Quartet and other groups.
Right.
And anyway, take advantage of that. It will be at First Methodist Church. And that is tonight, Monday.
Yeah,
if you're
absolutely
watching the show after Monday night, you'll have to wait till next year.
Right. And Mad Dog Mike's Famous Barbecue is some of our favorite barbecue here at the station. They have the $15.99 Family Barbecue Pack. That's a pound of meat, 2 16-ounce sides, and 4 buns, located inside the Berlin Quick Stop. Come see Mad Dog Mike. You can also give him a call because he does catering.
Yes, he does, and he'll be busy all summer. He will have his smoker at Smith Lake Park.
Hey, there you go. So if you're down there with your family, go ahead and check out Mad Dog Mike's. This is something neat that's going on over at Wallace, Dennis, and I don't know if you have ever been to any of these.
No, I haven't.
So they call it the Southern Circuit Film Tour, and what it is it's a independent filmmaking tour of films. And what's really neat about it, so you see, this one's going to be on February 18th at 6 p.m. Wallace State Community College. They're going to have free popcorn. What this is it's going to be, Dorothea Lange was a acclaimed photographer, and it's told by the filmmaker is her granddaughter.
Okay.
And
okay.
So what's really cool is that the filmmaker is going to be at this showing of the film.
Oh, okay.
So you can go and watch the film, and they do a Q&A right after it.
Very good.
And they've had everybody that's been a part of the film, as far as like one year they had the guy that did the music for the film with one of the movies. They usually have the filmmakers themselves. But this is a really cool opportunity to go and watch this. And I guess ask questions about movies, really, like how they're made and what kind of thinking goes into making a film like this. So it's just a really cool opportunity that I would suggest you take advantage of if you have that night available.
That'll be Thursday this week. Here's what we've been waiting to talk about. Joel and I have both tried the Red Velvet Blizzard this week.
It's delicious. My favorite thing about it is the cream cheese that's in it. Mm-hmm. I love cheesecake. And I don't know how Dairy Queen makes it taste okay in ice cream.
Yes.
I guess cream cheese just tastes good on anything. Well, that's really true. And we both also got to experience what the neat thing that Dairy Queen's doing.
That's right.
Or they try to give it
to
you upside down.
They hand it to you upside down.
So go and buy a Blizzard today. It runs all the way through the month of February. And don't forget that they do change the Blizzard every month. So stay tuned next month to see what it's going to be.
Okay. Tires for Less, more than just tires. They do have Bridgestone and Firestone tires. They do have some other brands as well. But they do oil changes. They do minor engine repair, replace shocks and brakes, and they do alignments. Open as early as 7:30, Monday through Friday. Come and see Greg and the guys on Highway 31 North, just past 157.
And I thought it was neat. We were talking about this the other day. You know, they offer for Bridgestone and Firestone tires, but they also carry those brands of tires that we haven't even heard of.
Yes, because there are a lot of brands of tires that are not major brands.
Right.
But maybe you want to save a little money.
Exactly.
Or maybe you want to get extra quality.
Exactly. Yep. So go and check them out. They've got everything that you need there. V-Fit is a fitness facility in downtown Coleman over next to Renard's Gallery and Gifts and Moe's Barbecue, if you're not familiar with that area. It's $50 a month, month to month, no contract. That is a really big sell point on that gym. And the membership includes a free personal trainer. There's another big selling point on that gym.
Yeah, two major emphases here. Yeah. No long-term contract. You always have a personal trainer with you, and it's only $50 a month.
What a deal. And Wallace is searching out members of Wallace State's first graduating class. I wonder, I didn't check what year that would have been.
I wondered the same thing. Which year? Can you tell by the pictures?
No.
I wish you could. Early 60s.
Early
maybe?
60s. That might be what it was. So what they're doing is they're wanting to recognize them at the commencement ceremony in May, I guess, for their graduating class of this year. And so if you or someone you know was a member of the first graduating class, contact Wallace State's alumni office at 256-352-8070, or you can call and ask for LaDonna Allen. And another thing, they're also looking at the School of Nursing also wants to contact its graduates of the actual first practical nursing and associate nursing programs. That's a mouthful right there.
Yeah, that's right.
They want to honor them at the 50th anniversary nursing alumni connection in April. So if you were a member of either of these groups, you can contact Jennifer Dunkel. So just call Wallace State and tell them that you're calling as a member of the first graduating class or the member of the first graduating class of nurses. So get on that. That's something really neat. I would be interested to see some of these people. I mean, Wallace has been around for a little while.
Yes, it has. I wonder if you can find yourself in the picture.
Yeah, that would be neat.
If you're in the first class to say, well, I'm in row such and such.
Yeah, Facebook is if you see yourself all there. And we also want to make sure that you contact us if you have an event or if you know of some events that are going on. You can contact us through our webpage at mycolemantv.com or email us at mycolemantv@gmail.com or give us a phone call at 256-734-7399. We also want to encourage you to like us on Facebook. We do a lot of communication through there. We post our interviews that we do because we do a lot more interviews. We like to cycle our interviews on the station, but we have a lot of interviews that are online that maybe you would be interested in seeing.
And of course, a reminder, Discover Coleman is a part of My Coleman Television and brought to you by Premier Bank each
Absolutely.
And every week.
And stay tuned because we have a lot of great interviews rolling. We had Bob Palace from the Kiwanis Club talking about, you never know what you're going to see. So we want to make sure that you stay tuned in here right to channel 180, My Coleman Television. And for everyone here, my name is Joel Burks.
And I'm Dennis Borwick.